There are three things needed to make an offer to purchase a home in Maryland, Virginia, and Washington, D.C. The first is a preapproval letter from a reputable lender describing the buyer's ability to complete purchase in a timely fashion. The letter should also include that the home buyer's credit report has been run and that the home buyer has supplied financial information to the lender for review by the underwriter. Offers to purchase a home must also include an earnest money deposit. The amount of the earnest money can vary, but it's usually 1 to 3% of the purchase price and is credited towards the down payment of the home. The last component needed are the legal documents describing your offer. Also included are the property disclosures provided by the seller. In many instances, these documents are confusing and overwhelming, and so it's strongly encouraged to work with a buyer's agent who can explain what you're signing and how to best position your offer. Follow for more real estate tips, advice, and terminology. And if you are considering buying or selling a home, please get in touch. I'd love to help.